Is it just me? Or is our sheltered way of life rapidly approaching its expiration date?